From Regina, Canada, it's Primetime Wrestling. Gorilla Monsoon, along with his lordship, Alfred Hayes, as the devious one, Mr. Fuji, leads the way down for the debut of Yokozuna, the Polynesian sumo star, your lordship.
A big man on this side of the world, a big man in the far east. A very tough man and a great wrestler. I'm really looking forward to seeing this fellow.
Joy Man.
Hovering around 500 pounds.
Yes. And very agile too, as we're going to see shortly. When we used to go to Japan, Gorilla, I was always fascinated by the sumo wrestlers there.
He brought his lunch with him, Alfred. I think he brought his lunch. Never want to be too far from food, I understand.
I wouldn't think so, the size of him. He needs a lot of food to stoke the fires in that big body.
Another find, a big find by the devious one.
Just like a Jack and Jill pail there.
Oh, my goodness. What a hunk of humanity. Uh-huh. The dreaded salt ceremony.
Yes, casting the devils out of his corner with the salt.
Chasing away the evil spirits. Also be useful up here in Regina when the white stuff starts to fall too. You had some of that in your trunk.
Gorilla, I knew you would come up with something. No, you mustn't say that. This man is really... Look at him. He's a tremendous person. He is adored in Japan and all throughout the Far East. And I'm sure that will happen here. Wait till these people see this huge man in action.
Joey Maggs, look at this. Oh, Joey Maggs being manhandled. Yokozuna seems to have a bad wheel, Alfred. Got that ankle brace on there. Well, he's not limping at all.
No, he's not. It's got to support a lot of weight, obviously.
Oh, look at that power ball.
Gosh.
Wow.
Oh, everybody here came up out of their seats for that move. Is Max going to get up from that?
I hope not.
I don't think he is.
Oh, look out!
Oh, gosh.
There's the agility we talked about. Oh. That makes this 500-pounder so dangerous.
Oh, my word. Does he speak any English, this fellow?
I think he does, yeah. Your Lordship. Yeah.
Gosh. Well, I think somebody ought to speak to him. That's a brutal, brutal move.
Thrust kick delivered by the big guy, Yokozuna.
And spot on the target, too. This man is extremely positive and very focused. He is a destructive machine.
Irish whip into the corner. Look out. Hope the ring stays together. Ah!
My word. Maggs is, well, he's never going to get up from this one, surely. A little of the rites again, the rituals.
The ceremonial moves of the sumo stars.
And I think he's proclaiming a victory for himself.
Where's
here.
He going now?
Oh,
Yokozuna going up. Second turnbuckle on the inside. Oh, no.
Oh, my word.
He just made oatmeal out of Maggs. Here's the official word. What an impressive debut by the devious one and his newfound star, Yokozuna, here on Primetime Wrestling, an exclusive.
Well, he certainly has brought back a huge man to these shores from the Far East. His searches have been rewarded. He said he was going to find somebody who's going to set the whole of the World Wrestling Federation back on his heels. And this big man could certainly do it.
Let's go back and take a look at some of the things the big guy did.
And look at this opening move from him. And that absolutely silenced everybody up here in Regina. And another move to finish Maggs off. He really didn't have to use that, but look at him. He crushed him. A big, brutal man who I'm sure... sure we'll see a lot more of.
Sayonara.